In this video, you'll explore how to add apps to Spaces. You'll learn how to find apps and start one-on-one messages with them, add an app to a conversation or space, and remove an app from a one-on-one message or a space. First, let's find apps. Open Google Chat and click Start a Chat or New Chat in Gmail. Then select Find Apps. Type the name of the app into the search bar or scroll to browse the various apps. Please note that if your Workspace admin doesn't let you use an app, you might still see it in the list of apps, but you won't be able to install it. Next, let's add an app to a conversation or space. After you identify the app you want to use, click Add on the app card. Select Chat to start a one-on-one conversation with the app or Add to Space. You can also add an app to a one-on-one conversation or group chat. Open the conversation, click the conversation name, and then select Add Apps if it's a one-on-one message or Add People and Apps if it's a group message. Enter the name of the app or search for the app and then click Add. Now let's remove the app from the conversation or space. Let's start by removing your one-on-one conversation with an app. Find the app in the chat panel, and in the options, click Uninstall. To remove an app from a conversation, open the conversation and then click the conversation name. Select View Members from the list and then click the Apps tab. Hover your mouse over the app you want to remove to reveal more options and then select Remove from Chat. To remove an app from a space, you follow the same process as removing an app from a conversation. However, for the final step, you click Remove from Space.